Isomerization of straight chain alkane. When we treat N-butane with anhydrous aluminum chloride and HCl at high temperature and pressure, we get a chain isomer, we get 2-methyl propane. Similarly, when N-hexane is treated with anhydrous aluminum chloride HCl at very high temperature and pressure, we get chain isomers. The major chain isomers are 2-methyl pentane and 3-methyl pentane. We also can get new pentane, but it will be in minor quantity.